The Gurindji people of the Territory plan to send a delegation to pay its respects at the memorial service of the late Prime Minister Gough Whitlam on the 5th of next month. Community members from Daguragu, the site where Mr. Whitlam symbolically poured soil onto the hands of Gurindji leader Vincent Lingiari in 1975, marked the former PM's passing on Tuesday with storytelling and dance. The community has offered gifts from country and to perform traditional ceremony at the funeral, should the Whitlam family agree. As a mark of respect, elders will now refer to the late PM as Kulum Whitlam.